just going around being useless. Oh, he's putting his nuts in the thing. So what you're supposed to do is jump over this, let the laser go boop, boop, and floop, but that's for nerds. I'm gonna show you how the cool kids do it. What you do is you jump on this little thing right here. Skeletons get boners, cause in theory, platypanus. If you walked into your bathroom and Vsauce Michael was drinking from your toilet, I go up to a local elementary school and I'm like, "Hey, kid, come here. Come here." Brain and crashes and
smashes. I'm Linus from Linus Tech Tips, and I'll be talking about.
Oh. Galaxy. She was a freaking planet.
Oh. Hey. Yahoo! Oh no! Yahoo!
Yo, mama's so skinny. Paper Mario. Thought she was Princess Peach.
Link. Ara. There he goes. See, there he goes. See you, dude. Bye. He's leaving us. He's gotta go home. He's gotta go home. Oh my god, he's back! Oh my god, there he is. There he is, he came back. This is his home now, he came back. I thought he was leaving. He came back. This is literally the same damn photo. Look at this photograph. Bring your friends over and you would take turns just playing with each other's balls.
See who was on? It just was, does everybody think he's been having fun?
Just your typical middle school student.
In the other one. Simple logic.
Okay. You want to find it?
I didn't touch a single button.
Even if I collect all the pieces, can he really put it back together?
Why is she moaning?
Like it.
He's like, I'ma get him. I'ma get him. I'ma get him. If they come in here, I'ma get him. Oh, they're gonna regret it. They're gonna regret it. If they...
Wonder if I'll win.
3, 2, 1.
The body has a bulge. You better believe it does. Honk, honk. I remember asking my mom, because my mom laughed at that joke, and I'm like, why? What's the joke? And she just looked at me and said, ass. And I'm like, okay. There is a scene, I kid you not, where I pay a girl to dance with me. So...
idea? Do you have a better idea?
Yes, I do.
I wonder who made that. That ominous Silent Hill music right as I scrolled down. Just a couple.
You again.
Did my webcam freeze? But this doesn't make sense because he doesn't have a nuts. Or does he have like a secret compartment? Like it opens up and then it drops out like a claw machine type of thing?
That girl.
I'm talking like you can get prison time in China for it. So needless to say, when this game came to China, they just put a white flash of screen over Winnie the Pooh. So in every cutscene with Winnie the Pooh, he's just a white blob.
Came up here to help her?
Don't think so. That doesn't look like help to me.
Darkness?
Let's move!
I never want to eat ever again. Like, I literally have... my appetite is ruined for, like, the rest of the month. Does this explode? Is she immune to bullets? Huh, guess not. I don't like this. Bread. It's bread. It's bread.
I never really liked it when a woman would call me daddy. Do I look like an old man? Do I look like I have shriveled balls? Do I?
Screw it. And goodbye. What would you do if every time a boy wanted to pee, like the head of his penis just had to open up, and then a tiny mouth came out and just started vomiting. Boop. My name is Heather, and... I picked up a feather. I want to imagine that what I'm saying is what Heather is saying as she runs through the streets. What the? What? What? No! What? Oh,
can I please keep it down a little?
Yeah,
I'm sorry.
Uh-huh. Oh no. I gotta keep it down.
What? What's that? Wieners. One more hit and I'm out, so... this is my last bullet! Well... it was nice! But... here we go! Yes! Yes!
And transforms almost anything?
Flow!
Head start for just pennies a day.
Garuga Man!
Guys, if you came home one day on a Monday and Garfield was in your living room eating Cheetos and he looked at you and said, "Sup, bitch," what would you...
Maybe nothing to me. No wind. Howling out the wind.